Hey y'all, it's Charity, and I'm here to share with you something a little different from the norm. On YouTube, you typically only see the perfection, like this shirt that I made and the shirts that I made for my mom and myself for my aunt's celebration of life. So at that point, I was on a high, like, you got this, feeling real unstoppable, feeling like I can tackle any project, causing me to take on a last minute, like literally like 9 p.m. style project that was due for the next day. Definitely humbled me. I thought it was perfect up until the moment that I knew it was not, and here it is.
Dang, I hate that right there. Pause for a second. You think this is gonna be enough to complain about?
No.
Damn. Look at it though. I can see a complaint. Go ahead. Look like a giveaway shirt.
They're gonna see all this beautiful. Like, look at this.
But it's the girl face. So in true husband like fashion, my husband is like, this is beautiful, I love it, on my life, blah blah blah. And I get it, if this was a shirt for me it might have been okay, but like I said, I was coasting off pretty much perfection, and this little line situation was literally like irritating me. Like I said, it was a last minute order. I had stuff to do. I go help my grandma at her cleaners through the week or whatever, so I was already kind of running late with that. So stopping and doing it again was really just not something I wanted to do, but I really hate to be defeated. So this was only supposed to be a partial back, but just in the spirit of, okay girl, troubleshoot, get this together, like you're better than this. Like, imagine me sending this out to somebody, like a first-time customer. That would probably be my last time dealing with them.
Okay babe, so we're back after a failed attempt. Well, I think it was a fail. I guess that's up for debate. I'm so nervous right now. Looking good in the trouble area. It's gonna be a back reveal too. Much better. Still a little error. It's okay. We're gonna press forward. Hi Lux. Say hi Lux.
Hi.
Let me see. Hi. Okay, flip it over. Put it down. That doesn't matter. Just put it down and reveal this. Okay, looking good, looking good. One little piece left. This is. Oh, it must have been some type of lint or something. But this is the tea. I say it's not bad. It's getting out of here.
So all of that to say, you know, you got this. Be encouraged. If nobody else believes in you, I believe in you. And you most definitely have to believe in yourself. Like, this shirt was a hot mess literally minutes before. I'm not complaining about the outcome. Of course, things could always be better when you're making things work with what you have. You kind of just got to stick it out and do the best you can. So even if you don't have the most lavish setup, you are capable of something great. Ciao.